Hey there, it's me, JR, from Marshall. I got a favor to ask if you got a minute. Might be a little something in it for you, too.
I'm not doing anything else. Be right there. Whoa. Hey, JR. What's up?
Well, after that little clusterfuck we had with the Panteros, you know, when my life was flashing before my eyes, I started thinking about early retirement.
Seems fair.
Took my bonus and savings and bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage. Trouble is, a pack of those Idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back?
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. I'd make it worth your while. Say, a percentage of the garage?
A percentage? I'm in.
Heyo.
Kev, quick question. The Idols robbed this guy I know. Any idea where they'd take his stuff?
Probably to the camp. This friend of yours some rich bigwig?
Nope, just a regular Joe trying to make ends meet.
That doesn't sound right. The Idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah, and they never get overzealous.
Well, just be careful, okay? The Idols are like a family to me.
I promise I'll be nice to him. Where's the brake? That must be the camp.
The Collective really know how to throw them.
Who the hell are you?
I'm, looking to join you, Idols.
A new recruit? Well, come on in. Go find Cheryl, with a snake mask. She'll hook you up.
Get your idol colors.
Hi, Cheryl. I'm thinking about joining the Idols.
Yeah! Ready to take down the establishment?
Sure. By, like, stealing car parts and shit.
Or by punching everybody in the neck till they choke! But hey, you do you. The Idols are a big tent. You like heists? Talk to Martin. He's headbanging around somewhere.
You, Martin? Heard you were a heist man.
Fuck yeah! I made this botnet that hacks Wi-Fi-enabled refrigerators. Come summer, there won't be a working ice dispenser in town.
Sounds great for the little guy, but do you steal real things, like car parts?
What even is real in a late-stage capitalist digital economy? Boom. Mind blown. But if you like meat space theft, talk to Timmy O. He's around somewhere working on his bike.
Being an idol is so amazing. If I bring my friends in, I'll finally move up a tier and make more money.
Timmy O, I heard you bring in big hauls.
Anything that ain't nailed down. Just boosted a shipment of car parts off some cog in the big auto machine.
Crazy. Where would you even keep something like that?
Warehouse and back, with the other refuse of materialism.
Told Kev I'd try to play nice.
Stop! What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to, take back.
Fuck off!
Thing is, they belong to one of the little guys you say you fight for, so...
There are no little guys. Just idols and tools of the system.
Let's trash this boat!
Holy shit!
I'm taking those parts.
Let's go, blow for blow!
Get in on this!
Surround them.
I tried, Kev.
Find where they left!
Roommate code. Time for a lot of laundry.
Join this fight.
Stop! What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to, take back.
Fuck off!
Thing is, they belong to one of the little guys you say you fight for, so...
There are no little guys. Just idols and tools of the system.
Rise up, idols! Time to die, asshole!
Roommate code. I'm in for a lot of laundry.
Not
tether that container and drag it back to JR. Shit, lost it.
Holy shit, you actually did it. Now I can finally build my garage.
I always deliver on a job. Oh, hang on. Kev, what's up?
You said you'd be nice to them.
I was. They were shitheads.
Well, now they want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Shit, thanks for the heads up. JR, we got idols coming.
Those sumbitches are back. Time to beat some asses.
You'll never be one of us now!
Round! Wrong man! Yeah. This is payback!
Reloading!
You fucking lied to us!
Open your eyes! Move! Glad that's over. Thanks for saving my business.
No problem. Thanks for the percentage.
Now all I need to do is build a garage.
How's that gonna work?
Just you watch. Here it is. The world premiere grand opening at Jim Robb's Garage. The service center has all the tools you need to customize your ride. And if you see a car out there with something you like, bring it on in. Now that we're in business, let's talk shop.
Hey, JR, if we're short on parts, why don't we just steal them? We could run a little chop shop here.
Now that would save us a pretty penny. I need some parts for a hammerhead. How about you get me one of those? That chop shop idea of yours is pure gold.